About St. Apollonia?
Yeah, kind of. It's just that I don't usually see this face. Is she popular or something?
No, not really, but she's the patron saint of dentistry.
Ah, I see.
So, want to know more about her?
Yes.
Come on.
Lord, bless me with a baby. Please.
Darling, I noticed that you became rounder day by day.
Really? You know, some days I'm feeling sick. I don't know why.
Wait. I think you're pregnant.
We're going to have a baby?
Yes! Yes!
Apollonia, come. Let me comb your hair.
Apollonia, your parents want to have a conversation with you.
Coming,
Mother, father, what is it?
Apollonia, dear, come, sit.
So we've decided that you be married to the son of my comrade. But father, I don't want to be married with anyone. I'm already contented with my life. Quiet! I decide everything in this household. Do you understand?
Apollonia, come inside.
So, I've come to ask you a favor.
What is it?
Would you accompany me to help some of our brothers and sisters?
Oh yes, absolutely, dear. And persecute her!
Oh, officer, what made you come by?
Is your daughter in there?
What's the matter?
There have been complaints about your daughter preaching about Christianity. I have here the king's order. So if you may, I'm going to get your daughter.
Officer, can you please settle this?
No, sir.
But officer...
I'm sorry, but I have to get your daughter. Boys, get the woman.
No!
Oh, no! No!